I'll commentate this.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. All right. This is Yassine's boy.
Yeah, tag out.
Wait, no, fine. We'll do triple.
We'll do a triple.
All right, fine. You sit here.
Actually, you know what? Caster.
Let's commentate. Yeah. Winner of YouTube is going to come.
Let's just get me and Castrin too
long. We're gone.
We're tagging out.
I feel like Castrin, he sat up, he wanted to come. This is my fucking. This is your fantasy.
Yeah, this is my fantasy.
Yes, I was good. How was your bracket?
I lost to Croak, who is on the stream right now.
Okay.
We both promised before we played our match, whoever won is gonna kill Paul right now. Okay. So hopefully Croak's gonna fulfill my promise.
Honestly, yeah. We'll see. I mean, I think it depends who's playing better on the day of, because they're pretty even.
I mean, I've seen their matches before, and I actually think Croak has a slight lead.
Yeah, but I think Paul wins it more recently, because Paul's honestly been getting way better. Like, he's really good.
Yeah, but I haven't seen them play in a long time. So.
Yeah, no, for sure. I think the last time they played, Paul won, but let's see what's going on right here.
Let's see what's happening.
Yeah. And you can see, Frankie's just kind of playing the matchup, you know, spacing away.
Basically what Frankie has to do is, he just doesn't have to let Mario get in. He doesn't have to, because Greninja has water shield.
He has a really good zoning tool. But the thing is, Paul's combo game has been getting so much better. Like, look at this. His percent's even up. Now he's back. He's back in the advantage.
Now
he just has to kind of, like, play around. Because Greninja's, like, hitboxes are, like, not really big, per se, but he's so big. And he's so fast.
Well, he's a pretty small character.
Yeah, he's not big.
He's really small.
His hitboxes are somewhat generous on forwarding.
Yeah. He has really nice hitboxes. Oh my god.
Yeah, he tried to
He definitely should have died, but
Ninja
has a really, really small hitbox.
And
he can drift a lot during his air dodge, so he's able to just get out of up smash.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh,
that
really
put
bad,
him in the... Paul is so smart. That was so smart of him.
Yep. Good on Paul, and I used the up.
He went for the, I think, DI mix-up.
That's a really good hit.
I guess he just kind of saw that look in his eyes almost, that like he was just going to up B. But sometimes you just know.
Yeah.
But I mean, this game is far from over. I don't want to see, I think air dodge reads are not going to be like what gets in the bag, because Paul's not scared. He's not really scared. Anything that's going to kill him is probably like down tilt up smash and stuff like that. That's just true. Yeah.
I think down tilt up smash is.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not.
He's trying to read it or not instead.
Yeah. I don't know if down smash is stronger than F smash, but that's whatever. Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, that was. Right. Yeah, that
smart,
was good.
Was smart to
yeah, even if he air dodged, he would have been safe.
Oh, that
but
was bad DI by Paul. DIing away on down smash.
Yeah. And I mean, I don't know. It's just really hard to say. Like, there's nothing obvious about this matchup.
Yeah,
that I can really comment
it's
on.
It's pretty simple matchup.
It's going like no one really has a definite advantage, though I do think Croak needs to play a bit more carefully. He needs to play a bit more almost lame, I'd say.
Yeah, I think he needs to definitely lane it up, because I feel like Paul has been trying to be aggressive here.
Yeah.
So I think Croak should just lay back.
Yeah, exactly. Like that's because that's the thing. Like besides like a rogue shadow sneak at the edge, like your ninja doesn't have like an explosive way to kill you. He has to nickel and dime you until you're around.
Yeah.
Like earliest 70.
Has to get an air dodge.
Yeah, exactly. But if you're in the lead, like you're not scared.
Back throw.
He's gonna be fine. His ledge options. Yeah, his landing is gonna be a little tricky.
Oh,
he's doing a lot of those to center stage back airs.
Oh.
And I think they're really good ideas.
Oh, the down smash doesn't cover the up.
Yeah. Okay.
Frankie gets back on, but he doesn't do anything.
Get up attack. Not really getting punished.
There's so much spaghetti happening right now.
Oh. I thought I was gonna see a back. Back air. I could have closed on
that. Now Frankie has to get back on the
now,
stage.
Yeah, it's getting really tough. Now back air becomes like a serious threat.
That was like the perfect time to do that up.
He got a little antsy. Though, to be fair, that would have won him the game.
That would have won him the game for sure. That was like an all-in.
Yeah. I don't really blame him, and I can understand it.
Yeah.
Some guy's playing Fallout 4. I don't know what that was about.
That's good.
We still playing Fallout 4? Fellas?
Well, right now, Croak, not fulfilling my promise, but it's okay,
runs
I believe in him.
Yeah.
I think that game was fine.
Yeah, running it back to Smash Bros, I can understand it. I guess whatever Greninja gets from another stage, Mario gets like in strides.
Oh my god.
Dude,
that's smart.
He's evolving in my fucking face. He's evolving right now.
I mean, that's in general smart against fast forwards anyways.
Yeah, because like they can SDI down or DI down, blah blah blah. He's just fluffing up the execution a bit, but he's actually like his neutral's not really that bad.
I think
it's just that he's just picking
but
really
I,
like
I
punishable
feel like every time I feel like every time Croak has died, it's been because he like overextended.
He hit too big of a button, I'd say. And I mean, those big buttons like win you matches in like 40 seconds, but they lose you matches pretty quick.
Yeah, I just want to see from Croak just a little more patience, like especially in advantage. Just like left.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, no, and you can see,
yeah, just like right there.
Yeah. Oh, sour spot. Right. Thankfully for Croak. And
all right, good to not jump into that spot.
Yeah, you can see his pulse, like, you know, he's a bit more calm. He's calm himself. He's not like.
Oh, that's like the worst way to die.
Yeah. It's just missed spacing.
When in doubt, mash it out.
Yeah. I mean, that's a frame, not the back hit, but that's a frame 5 button. That's a good button to mash. Yeah, and you can see he's just getting a little antsy, but I mean, I guess knowing that, like, you're kind of on a timer, because when Mario down throws you, it's only a matter of time. Like, I guess I can kind of understand that. I just.
He had the air dodge read, but he didn't follow the trick.
Yeah. I don't know, Paul's also, like, really just, like, sitting in shield and just waiting.
Yeah, I mean, he has the lead right now, so, honestly.
Yeah, and that's what he should be doing.
Paul misses the tech, so.
Oh, I didn't see, was that backer?
Yeah,
backer's super hard to tech, because it's, like, 3 hits.
Yeah, it's a multiple hit.
Yeah, a lot of people have trouble teching that. I didn't see exactly how he got
spot dodge.
Yeah, Nair is,
nice.
Like, he flexed with that other jab. He was like, I got time.
I don't know what he was trying to do.
He got a clean 29 off.
He's about to be hot.
Yeah, no. No, dude, I saw that look in his eyes when the platform came by. Because, like, he gets a footstool combo.
Ultra Instinct Croak?
Yeah, right? Like, what's going on?
Oh, the down tilt, but it was too far away.
But he has been whiffing, you know, some of these punishes. So, like, that combo feels good to get.
Yeah. Maybe get a little bit of confidence back.
Yeah, no. Just let him know, like,
that was an amazing chase by Croak.
Yeah, see, look, he's
nice.
He's doing a better job of just, like, you know, staying
calm. I love Croak's spacing right now. I think it's really good. He's like pressuring Mario at ranges where Mario really can't do anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, he goes
for
the backer spike again.
Yeah.
Not a bad thing to go for, but now
he just
in, like,
waits in the middle because he knows he jumps in back airs. That was very smart of him. He's got to be careful. He doesn't want to repeat a game one. Snuck in that Nair somehow.
It's a dash attack.
Okay, didn't put him in a tech situation.
It could have been a terrible thing.
That was really rough to see.
I think Paul
was definitely more patient than Croak. And I think it paid off.
Yeah.
That was a big swing at.
Yeah.